together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
Let's sing the alphabet song.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Now this time, let's sing together.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
That was lovely.
Hello, friend. It's so good to see you.
Hi, Mr. Goose. Have you seen Monkey?
Hedgehog, you just used the letter of the day.
Goody, what is it?
The letter M. M makes the sound M in monkey. Listen. M, M, monkey.
M, M, monkey.
Now you try.
M, M, monkey.
That's me.
Marvelous.
You just used the letter of the day, too.
I did?
You said marvelous.
Mm-mm.
Marvelous.
I'm a marvelous monkey.
Monkey, let's find more things that begin with M.
Here are more things that begin with M. Letter do all these words start with?
M.
That's right, the letter M.
Goose, can we trace a letter?
Absolutely. Let's practice making the letter M. Who can think of a fun way to do it?
I know! Let's trace letters with a glue stick.
Well, that sounds like a great idea. Fox, why don't you go first?
Okay.
Great!
I'll try it! M!
Terrific tracing! Now, let's trace the lowercase letter.
I'll trace the next one. M.
Nice job.
I want to try.
You did it! Let's look at the letters we made. What's this letter?
M!
Exactly! Uppercase M. And what's this letter?
M!
That's right! Lowercase M. Nice job!
Wow!
Wow!
Cool!
Nice work, everybody!
Thank you, Mr. Goose! M!
Letter Safari! Let's find some beginning letter sounds. Oh, look! Hedgehog has maracas! 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 Do you hear that? Maracas begins with M. Maracas! Monkey has a triangle. 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 What letter makes the beginning sound in triangle?
T!
That's right! Triangle. Pig is playing a keyboard. 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 What letter do you hear?
K!
Cool! And Mr. Frog has a banjo! B-b-banjo! B-b-banjo! What letter do you hear?
B!
That's right! Let's listen to the beginning letters again. Maracas. What's that letter?
M!
Triangle. What's that letter?
T!
Keyboard. What's that letter?
K!
B-b-banjo. What's that letter?
B!
Let's put these four letters in our learning book. Say each letter with me. M. T. K. B. All right, let's make music. Safari with me. See you soon.
It's story time.
Yay!
Gather round, everyone.
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Which Dog Do You Want? This book is full of many dogs and one cat. Let's look for her. Let's begin. Which Dog Do You Want? By Danielle Bruckert. Big Dog. Small Dog. Two Dogs. Sad Dog. Happy Dog. Dog and Cat. Cute Dog. Cold Dog. Very Cold Dog. Sled Dog. Sleepy Dog. Warm Dog. Hungry Dog. Working Dog. Which dog do you want? The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Let's sing a song called This Old Man. I'll sing the first verse, and then you can join in. Are you ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Let's do it.
This old man, he played one. He played knick-knack on my thumb. With a knick-knack paddywhack, give the dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Oh dear, what number comes after one?
Two.
You're right. Let's all sing.
This old man, he played two.
He played knick-knack on my shoe.
With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give the dog a bone. This old man came rolling home.
Fantastic! And what number comes after two? Fox?
Three!
That's right! Here we go!
This old man, he played three.
He played knick-knack on my knee.
With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give the dog a bone. This old man came rolling home.
Great singing, everyone! Now what number is after three?
Four!
Yes, here we go!
This old man, he played four.
He played knick-knack on my door.
With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give the dog a bone. This old man came rolling home.
Let's do one more. Now let's see, what number comes after four?
Five!
Oh, of course! Let's sing!
This old man, he played five.
He played knick-knack on my hive.
With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give the dog a bone. This old man came rolling home.
Thank you for helping me with my numbers today.
Oh, Mr. Frog, you know your numbers.
Well then, thanks for helping me sing. See you next time, everybody. Goodbye!
Goodbye, Mr. Frog!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Hi, Fox. What are you doing?
I'm making patterns.
Oh, patterns? Goody. What are patterns?
They're designs that repeat. Look. Triangle, rectangle. Triangle, rectangle. Triangle, rectangle. Triangle. What comes next?
I'm not sure.
A rectangle. Let's say the names of the shapes together.
Triangle, rectangle. Triangle, rectangle. Triangle, rectangle. Triangle, rectangle.
Oh, I see the pattern. I hear it too. Triangle, rectangle.
Right.
Oh, can I help you make another pattern?
Sure. Let's make another pattern with these same shapes. Rectangle, triangle, triangle. Rectangle, triangle, triangle. Rectangle, triangle. What comes next?
Triangle.
You got it. Let's say it together.
Rectangle, triangle, triangle. Rectangle, triangle, triangle. Rectangle, triangle, triangle.
What's the pattern?
Rectangle, triangle, triangle.
That's it.
Oh, can I make a pattern?
Sure.
My pattern is going to use shapes and colors. Black rectangle, white triangle, white triangle. Black rectangle, white triangle, white triangle. Black rectangle, white triangle.
Do you know what comes next? A white triangle.
That's it! All together!
Black rectangle, white triangle, white triangle. Black rectangle, white triangle, white triangle. Black rectangle, white triangle, white triangle.
Can I borrow your glue stick, please? I want to glue these down.
Sure. Here you go.
Thank you. Black rectangle, white triangle, white triangle. Black rectangle, white triangle, white triangle. Black rectangle, white triangle, white triangle.
Do you want to make another pattern?
No, I want to go and tell Miss Panda. Miss Panda! Miss Panda! I made a pattern!
Bye, Hedgehog! See you later! Bye, friends. See you later, too.
Which ant is black? There it is! Black ant. Which dog is black? There it is! Black dog. Which feather is black? There it is! Black feather. Which bowl is black? There it is! Black bowl. Very good!
Peek-a-boo!
Now, where did you go?
Oh, there you are! I'm glad we saw each other today. See you!
And now, it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay. Set your slumbers till day. Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay, set your slumbers till day. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours.